I can't make sense of it.
A guy from a top medical program who has two deaths that we know of. And the state of Texas has executed people for less.
The question isn't why he did it. It's how he got away with it.
He was charming, intelligent, very handsome.
So there were no complications?
I don't have complications.
This isn't right.
I'm trying to understand him. I'm trying to get a picture of who he is, why he is.
You're still operating after what you did.
You gonna sit here chatting, or are we gonna do something?
If you come for me, you better be ready for what I'm gonna do to you.
I leave myself in God's and Dr. Duntsch's hands.